Hey everyone, this is Joe Gentile, owner of Plant Health Organics in Frenchtown, New Jersey. Just wanted to do a quick video. I know there are some concerns about the heavy smoke content from Quebec, Canada. And yeah, it's not good to be working out in it. And those who are unhealthy should really have your masks on or not be on, out in it at all, or be inside with the air conditioning on. You know, there are some questions I've seen on the internet, you know, will this affect our plants, so on and so forth. This is a short term thing, and your plants are going to be fine. I'm more concerned about the fact that we haven't had any rain in a while here in New Jersey. You know, it's still early, it's still early June, and temperatures have been, you know, very comfortable. Considering that it is June. But another concern of mine is the birds, because the birds have a special way of breathing, and the respiratory system is, it's not something that is like ours. And so they have a hard time, you know, breathing in such a situation. Now, it's good that the smoke is not heavier than it is, and I'm happy to be hearing some birds today, because I didn't hear any yesterday and I didn't see any yesterday. But you know, I think we'll make it through this, and everything will be fine and we'll get back to normal. Now if we could just get some rain. So until next time, this is Joe Gentile from Plant Health Organics in Frenchtown, New Jersey. And if you're interested in some work, give us a call, 908-335-0553. We'd be more than happy to come by your place and give you an estimate. All right, have a great day, everybody, and see you next time.